For Hollywood stars, the red carpet is all about working the crowd and talking shit. So I'm going to interview them with a mic that tells it like it is. You look absolutely gorgeous. You're a very natural beauty. What's your secret?
Happiness.
Happiness. Just and staying natural. Hi, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
I want to know, what's your secret?
I have no secrets.
You have no secrets?
Read my book, you'll see that there's no secrets.
You look like you have such a laugh on set. Do you find it difficult to keep a straight face?
We have a good time, that's for sure.
I have a message for you from one of our Spanish viewers, from Pablo in Doncaster. Uh-huh. He says, me gustaría chupar tu globos fantásticos.
You know what that means?
No, I don't. What does it mean?
It's quite vulgar.
Tinseltown is all about making the right impression. And I've got some movie auditions with Hollywood producers who think that I might have what it takes. But they're wrong. Very wrong. In a Hollywood audition, you get just one chance to read one line. But how long would the casting agents wait for me to say it?
We've got a number of films that we're producing. One in particular is a blockbuster entitled Iceberg. And that one we're going to try to get Keanu Reeves involved.
Here's a monologue that you can try out with. Just whenever you're ready, you can start.
Take a few minutes and internalize it first, and then let us know what you think. It's okay if you want to do it with an English accent. Okay. Would you want some more time?
I say go, go. Ready? One, two, three, go.
We don't want you to act. You don't have to act. We just want you to read the lines. So. Is that difficult?
I'm just getting into character.
Yeah, but if it's that difficult for you to get into character, it's going to be a problem for you to try to get auditions.
I'm an artist.
I understand what you are, but I'm asking you to read the lines.
But I've just got to feel the flow.
I understand.
Like, I'm clearly in the character.
We're asking you to read the lines. You're spending 25 minutes to get into character.
I have to take my time.
I do it's understand, but how much time is there?
We may have to call the next person in.
Oh, very rude.
This is America. She doesn't want to do it. Thank you. No, that's okay.
Sorry.
Go find something else. Go find something else to do. Go find a mime group you like to work with. Thank you.
Tell me, how are you feeling? It's a huge night for you.
Well, I was fine until I got here and looked at all of the fact that all of you are here makes me suddenly get nervous, but I'm thrilled.
I mean, as an actress, you're always having to call on your emotional resources. Does that ever leave you feeling dried up?
Dried up? No.
Never.
I haven't hit my peak yet.
One of our Spanish viewers in the UK has a message for you.
Okay.
It says, Que quiero, J-Lo, pero tienes un culo el tamaño de un camión.